It's my pleasure to introduce myself. Well, I am Nisha Chaudhary. I am a side from Sardana, but now I am putting Meerut to take my college study. As far as my qualification, concerned, I have done my schooling in KCJ and Girls Inter College with 60%. Then I did my class 12 from NAS and Inter College with 65%, and now I am pursuing my final year BCom from NAS College Meerut with an aggregate of 61%. After that, I will do MBA. We are five in my family members. My father is a government employee and my mother is a homemaker. I have two siblings. About my achievements, I have made my achievements at state level. I never made any achievements at state level. But in my schooling, I got a certificate in singing level competition. My strengths are my attitude, that I like to take challenges, that I can do it. And my strengths are hard worker, self-motivating and dedicated my work. And also I am a good learner as well as teacher. I believe in myself and I want to do something good. My hobbies are making painting. I love adventures, helping others, watching movies, chatting and suffering net. I have large cheaters and flutters. My short-term goal to get place in their reputed company. My long-term goal is I want to be one of the lessons for the success of the life. My ethic is I never neglect any opportunity for my improvement. That's all about me, so thank you for listening to me.